of the vid. I'm your host for the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And I'm back again tonight with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Grand Theft Auto 5. This is going to be Gaming Livestream Walkthrough Episode 11. In the previous stream, which was split in two parts, Michael Franklin and Trevor are trying to work with each other again, but only it's Michael and Trevor have had a falling out, and it was revealed that Michael had betrayed the original crew with the North Yankton heist, and had gotten Brad killed. So I had to rescue Mike as Franklin, and we did not get paid for those cars. And then Michael is betrayed himself by Devin Weston, the same person who did not pay us for those cars, and he was trying to steal the only analog copy of his movie of Solomon Richards' Meltdown. Only his legal counsel, Devin Weston's legal counsel, ended up sucked up in the jet turbine. So this is all making Devin Weston very, very mad, especially at Michael. And I was also setting up for the FIB raid. So we're going to continue on with Let's Play Classic featuring Grand Theft Auto 5 Gaming Livestream Walkthrough Episode 11. So grab a snack, grab a drink, grab whatever. It's time for Let's Play Classic. Right now on the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Here we go. I hope you can hear me okay. So right now we're gonna go on with the heist. We're gonna get that straight out of the way. Yep, I'd say I'm fully tapped, so. Get it. I hope you like my new arrangement with the overlays and the stinger effects. Yeah, you can really bring out the best of my production quality on my screen. I'm learning, but I am getting there. That's a good thing. One thing I always have to make sure is that the music volume is down so I don't get any copyright strikes against my channel. Okay, I was an idiot. I'm also tweaking the lighting situation in my small bedroom. Guy wants to come out the vehicle and beat my ass. Not happening. Good luck with that. Oops, sorry. Oh, I just rolled down to pedestrians unintentionally. Robbery just occurred in the suburban. Oh, it's the laws, huh? Well, watch this. I'm gonna stab the sticky bones in their ass. Bye, bye. They're so desperate that they gotta rob big box chain clothing stores. I better what? I blew him up, look at that. I'll be taking that money though. That's perfect. strap on his stink bomb and just take the brain. Too bad I don't have that special gun. Oh yeah, I'll just use a card to move it out the way. Because it's sitting on the bag of money that I'm trying to retrieve. Oh yeah, just for the fire people to come. Here comes the fire department. Put it out. So when we start fires in the game, the fire department will come. Thank you, my good man.
Shit!
I'm gonna take your ride.
Holy marbles!
There's the bread. But I'm a bit in a hurry. Okay, I got the money. Drop it right off and get back to the heist at hand. Alright.
Damn it!
This should have been the getaway vehicle.
Hold on a sec, there's a guy coming.
Oh, it wasn't the suburban that was wrong. Who's this guy?
I think this is yours.
Wow, insane! I'd say you earned yourself a reward, bro.
$200, okay. So... you get 10% of what was stolen back to you. In this case, $200. Because it was $2,000 the man got robbed for. Hold me on the mic. How am I? Sorry. I think that's an angry motorist.
I saw what you did. It wasn't cool, man.
Hey, how you doing?
Ah, pretty good under the circumstances. About to knock off a federal government building.
Meanwhile, my psychotic former BFF is trying to figure out a way to kill me. But hey, the meds are kicking in. So life's good.
Well, exactly. Franklin got us what we need. Put those on. Then what?
Then head in there and rig up a slightly more sophisticated fire trap than we've got here.
So, I'm guessing drapes and scented candle aren't gonna do the trick, huh?
No. You'll have incendiaries and a remote device. Now, they need to be strategically placed so we can ensure that we still have access to the server and that the structure maintains its integrity. Now, once you get out, trigger the bombs, meet up with Franklin and the crew, and we'll intercept the emergency call, and you all go in as firemen. Oh, got it?
Yeah, I got it. Sounds a little idiotic.
Well, under the circumstances, it was the best I could do. And if you remember, you were the one who chose to do it like this.
Oh, come on.
But, you know, Trevor has a point about you. You whine too much.
Yeah, fuck you.
Oh, don't even try it.
Don't worry. Hey, I'm on my way to the bureau. Link up with Packy and Gus, get the fire truck, and be ready for my call.
All right. Them dudes is pros, so this should go kind of smooth, right?
Yep. Smooth as a baby's body. To the FIB building, right through the turnstile.
You knew? Just go through the turnstile.
You got it.
Yeah, they keep changing the contractors.
Yeah, because guys like me keep losing their jobs and agreeing to do this for less.
All right, head up.
Are they really that incompetent? Now here I gotta pretend like I'm mopping. Otherwise, they'll suspect I'm not who I appear to be.
trap.
Yep, I need to clean the bucket. Clean the lock. Here's a little present for you.
There you go.
Nice little present.
Dirty mop. Dirty.
In case you needed proof, coffee was a diuretic.
I sure wish I could get a high work.
Just in case someone drops a bomb in there, I'm dropping one beforehand.
Another janitor? Was the last one a heart attack or a budget cut?
Or both.
When are you gonna get out of here?
When I log my OT for the week.
Yeah, it's not about being effective, it's about seeming to be effective.
There's over 60 floors. Now for the real fun to begin.
They don't work so hard.
Building's closing any second.
Hey, charge is set. I'm out of the building.
Hey, dog, we right around the corner. We got your gear in here with us. Shit's in motion, people. We raiding the bureau. Y'all ready for this?
I'm ready for anything.
Detonate the incendiaries, Frank. I'll get this turnout gear on.
And up she goes. Let's get there. So Lester hijacked the emergency signal, right? Yep. We'll be the only idiots running into that burning mess. So don't worry. Pull up over here. In the building, come on! Fire department, we got this!
Got a four-man crew.
These elevators should still be fine. Was he on that industrial strep painkillers or that hallucinatory weed at the time? Yeah, probably a little bit of both. Cool, dog. Thanks for clearing that shit up.
All right, we're going across to the far stairwell and up to the top floor. We gotta go across. Take the stairs to the top floor. Stand back. Silver drive, middle stack, far wall.
Got it. Yoink.
I got the drive. Let's go. It's collapsing. On me. We gotta move.
See that?
Oh, shit! Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck!
get it down. Okay, ready up. Let's go. Ah! F, see if Mona's all right. Hey, get up, whoa, everyone. We're moving. Hell ain't any hotter than this, so you better get ready. We stop, we get. Hey, man, this shit is collapsing. Damn, it's falling apart. This way, come on.
Holy fuck. At least it's limited to how far we gotta get down.
Explosion must have knocked me out, man.
All right, listen. We're down a floor from you, but look out. There's a team of agents coming your way.
Here we go.
The office was meant to be empty. You fools should be at home. Can't
yeah,
you
well,
see
they'll
the
be
building
home
burn?
In a box now. Yeah, well, now they'll be at home in a box. I gotta get down.
Just get out of here! The office was meant to be empty! You fools should be at home! Can't you see the building's burning? What you screwing with me for?
SIP! Drop your weapon!
Just get out of here! The office was meant to be empty. You fools should be at home. Can't you see the building's burning?
Almost running out of oxygen.
FIB!
What you screwing with me for? Just get out of here!
Break out with the shotgun. I said the shotgun. The shotgun.
Stay dumb, man. I'm coming to find you.
Awesome job. Hurry up.
Home stretch.
We're moving? Frank, come on! Fuck! Alright, this is our way out. We gotta get these doors open.
What's up?
Hey, give me a hand! Briggs! Come on! I see it street level! I fucking hope so! Going down!
Makes perfect sense that I stay as friendly instead of Mike. Up, 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 up. Shit. Let's get down.
I'm driving. All right, we all gotta change before we get there. At some point soon, an APB will go out looking for firemen. We cannot be playing dress up when that happens.
We need to get to the ride and torch this fire truck as soon as possible.
You got it.
I'm working on it.
Yeah, because if they connect the dots, man, I don't know.
Man, I'm working on it.
Any minute, they'll be looking for us. I mean, those guys in the building you took down, if they knew, Who else is gonna know?
It ain't worth thinking about, dog. Trust me. I'm gonna get us there as fast as I can.
I never know Michael to be paranoid. I just don't wanna run into something.
Man, y'all don't wanna run into Trevor, bro. That's who you don't wanna run into.
Haha, you're right. So, take us to our get out, avoiding the cops, the feds, and my dear friend Trevor Phillips.
All right, man, I'll try.
Try real hard, okay?
Hey. Here goes that shit to get it. The working girls are out.
Take us to Lester's.
Yep. But the working girls weren't expecting that. There's our stash car. Our stash ride. Everybody in. Glad we weren't a five-person group.
Well, now that we're in the clear, I can probably tell you people, I didn't think we were gonna make it out of there.
But you planned the thing, right?
Yeah, I chose the best of two impossible options. We had to sell them that we were firemen to start with. That's a pretty crazy task. And that's just to get the opportunity to have a high-rise fall down on us?
Yeah, well, thank you kindly for being so upfront with us on how dangerous this motherfucker was.
We made it, didn't we? Whole crew's intact.
We're charmed, boys. We're charmed or we're really good at this shit. Ha-ha!
You're all professionals, know what I'm saying? Scores are easy when you ain't got to depend on no wannabes.
Charmed? Yeah, that's about right. Michael DeSanta, Franklin Clinton, Gustavo Moda, and Patrick McReary. When people are talking about the time guys went into the bureau and wiped their files, man, those will be the names, the rumors. This one will go down in the ages.
Yeah, man, I'm just glad this shit is over. I don't want to do nothing else for them fools no more.
All right, I'm out of here.
Well,
what? I never thought I'd see you clowns again.
We did it!
Fucking ain't right, we did it.
Ow! How was it?
For a suicidally dangerous mission impersonating emergency services while working a high security government facility? It was surprisingly uplifting. Come here, give me some of that.
Hey, ow, 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 ow.
Oh, sorry, I forgot.
You forgot my very, very obvious illness?
It happens.
Whatever. Hey, let's get drunk. Franklin, fill up the glasses. Got some real vintage moonshine, hillbilly type shit. We're gonna be seeing triple and committing incest in minutes.
Just the shit to make a man forget his trouble.
Oh, exactly. I am just gonna get drunk as a skunk, and then I'm gonna reverse engineer a webcam and spy on those sorority girls again. I'm ill, okay? Give me a break! Cheers!
Man, that's some foul ass shit!
All right, boys, I hate to break up the ritual, but I gotta go square things up with Davey and Dickwad.
For serious?
Hey, I just want them to know that now that we did this thing for them, and we have the evidence that we did this thing for them, that we can all go our own separate ways, you know?
Using government agencies, our government agencies.
Right now.
Use people to do their dirty
work. One way to look at it, huh?
Right. Besides, I want to put this shit to bed. Then I can figure out Trevor, you know.
You know what happens.
Get my life back. Go back to being bored and miserable. And loving every motherfucking minute of it. Here, enjoy the incest juice.
Incest juice.
Man, you boys sure know how to put the fun back in midlife crisis.
He brought his joy. The bureau raid. 50%. Michael don't get no cut, but Franklin gets a cut. Lester gets a cut, the crew gets a cut between the two of them, so they kind of split it. So. Off we go. better tack up while I'm at it.
We hit the bureau for you, Dave. I'm done.
Yes, I saw that. Meet me at the court center and I'll debrief you.
I'm out, Davey. From now on, done.
I appreciate that. I'm trying my best for you, but you and Trevor attacking Merriweather? Repeatedly? It doesn't help.
That's Trevor's thing.
Whoever's thing it is, it's unauthorized and it's dumb. They've been sniffing around my office. We really need to talk.
Really? All right. I'll come to the court center. Fuck.
So that's gonna be called the wrap up. First, I need to stop and get some attack. I don't want to get picked up after I just committed a caper already, and I don't want to get by winging in one of the squad cars.
I'm gonna pay your tax.
Around here.
There's no one gonna help me. Somebody, please. My friend is hurt. Can you get out and help me? Please, mister. He's gonna die.
You got that right. He's gonna die.
He's all red and dribbling. I'm scared. We gotta get him to a doctor.
Oh, you mean to a funeral director?
No, he's gotta.
Sorry. You better run. This scam ain't working.
John, it's the bus! Let's split!
Yeah, I'll let you live. So lucky. Now I gotta leave the area. So you pick me up. Oh shit, here they come.
Fucking jerk!
Suspect located in pursuit. Alright, man. Now I'm gonna go get some guns elsewhere.
Fucking idiot!
I'm on your back!
To stop at a different ammunition now, because that attention I drew with the gunfire. And I'd like to take this time to say, if you are enjoying the stream, and if you do like the content I'm bringing you, do me a solid. Follow me, like, comment, and subscribe to the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. For more, let's play classics such as Grand Theft Auto 5, and many others. I would greatly appreciate that. And now, on with the game.
Hey there! Hey, what's going on, brother?
Shit!
This is perfect escape. This is how you lose them. Watch this. Now the helicopter's after my ass. This this will definitely make the news. Okay, we lost him. Good. Think I'll take that. I'll take it. It's Franklin's ride, only it's a different color. Smash and grab, smash and grab. What? I'm feeling real retro. I want that vehicle. Not that retro. This retro. The Pagali. I like vintage vehicles. I don't know about you. If you like vintage vehicles, chat in the comments. Comment in the chat. What's going on here?
That bastard's stealing my bike again! Not again, you gotta be kidding me!
Look out!
Where the hell are you going with my bike?
Sorry. You know what, why not? I'm just gonna run him over.
Motherfucker!
Bike thieves.
Get out the fucking way.
Take it. I can't afford another hospital bill.
Good. You won't be able to find a funeral bill. At least you have to worry about a funeral bill. Ooh. Car's a little wrecked, but okay. When Mike has that hallucinogenic sequence, that bad trip, he ends up naked to his underwear and riding on a mountain bike, on a 26-inch mountain bike.
Man, seriously, you saved my ass. Oh, this is fucking awesome.
Ah, forget it. I gotta pretend like I'm a good guy sometimes.
That's true.
Hey, what's up?
Another one. Let's throw another one. It looks just like I thought it was the same one. And it just happened to respawn closer to me, but no. Stop at ammunition.
Ricky from Life Invader.
Bro, I know you'll find this hard to believe, but it's kind of difficult for someone with a middling GPA and bad references to get a job in this climate. You gotta help me.
Hey, if there's something, I'll call you. That's all I can say. Good luck out there.
Yeah. Forget you, Ricky.
Hello there.
I go with Paige. Even coders can't get a job in this economy, this climate.
Here's a man I'd trust with a firearm.
Two minutes of frames. Better catch up. I hate when it does that.
You ever killed a man? I won't tell. Honest. Now don't get too crazy with that, you hear?
And why not?
It'll be dead before it hears the shot.
automatic plugger.
The breakdown of society is inevitable, friend. Hope you'll be ready.
No, don't worry, I will. Is actually frozen.
Enjoy what's left of society.
Take a quick break, folks.